this treaty is essentially asking the people of this country for is for permission to inflict austerity for decades. That's what it's about. We will be, if this treaty goes through, they will claim that they have a mandate given to them by the people to impose austerity for a decade. Are we going to give them permission to inflict more suffering on us? If we defeat this treaty, it will be a body blow for the austerity agenda, and it will be our contribution. It will be our contribution to the growing revolt across Europe, because our battle is now a European-wide battle. The austerity merchants are on the back foot right across Europe, and we have to make Ireland's contribution to the growing resistance against the austerity agenda that is being pursued by the Troika and the elites in Europe. This is our chance to make that contribution, and we should work flat out as a campaign for the next 2 weeks to defeat this austerity agenda, and hopefully by doing that, to hasten the end of this discredited government, it will be a huge boost for our campaign against the household charge and the entire austerity agenda.
Thank you.